Nice to meet you.
Hello. Nice to meet you.
Hello.
Hello. What's your name?
I'm Liu.
And Yuya. We are Schumacher.
Where are you from?
From Japan.
From Japan.
Japan, yeah.
You live in Japan.
Yeah,
of course.
Is this your first time in America?
Yes, first time.
Yeah, first time.
Yeah.
Wow. Welcome.
Very beautiful country, yeah.
Thank you.
Very beautiful humans.
We're beautiful humans. Yeah.
Very beautiful judgment, yeah.
Thank you.
I think you're all beautiful as well.
Oh, I know. We know.
Oh, you know.
We know.
We know. Funny guy.
Whatever we're gonna see tonight, do you do this in Japan? Is this your job?
Yes.
Okay. About 10 years.
So you have been doing this for 10 years?
Yes.
Yeah.
10 years.
But this is the first time abroad.
Got it.
This is the first time it's going to be seen outside of Japan.
Yes, that's what they just said.
How did you meet?
We met a Japanese school.
What do you study? What are you an expert in?
Engineer. Car engineer.
Engineer.
Engineer, yes.
Wow. Yeah. I don't know what that was.
I do.
Are you also a car engineer?
No, I'm just a student.
A student of what?
まだ学生さんなんですか?
No. I'm adult.
What is happening?
That was funny.
I cannot wait. Go.
Okay. Wow! Wow!
I said go!
Go! Sorry. I can't speak English.
This is like a sketch!
I know!
They're so cute!
What is happening?
I wonder what they're gonna do. I hope it's magicians.
Standing ovation. kindly.
Wow.
That was genius.
Genius! Wow, thank you.
10 years in the making.
Yeah, 10 years.
Really funny.
Wow, thank you.
Whose idea was it?
Our idea.
You can't have had the same idea at the same moment.
同じ時間の時に同じ idea を浮かんだんですか?
Yeah.
Yes.
The only talk we had is who's going to be on top when we do the giraffe.
I was wondering
that's
that.
Important.
What is it?
What is it?
Is it like a dance or a puppet or a transformation, quit changing?
Oh.
I don't know. I'm like very confused because I thought it was ridiculous. It's like a nonsense. I don't know what it is, but I really, really think that you deserve this.
You shocked the world.
I don't know. That was the most fun thing we've had all day on me.
It's a dream.
No. What?
No, it's real.
Is this a dream?
No. Thank you so much. Wow. Yatta. Puttazo. Wow. Wow.
Brilliant.
Wow, thank you.
Brilliant.
Thank you. Simon.
Brilliant.
Simon.
Yeah. Seriously.
My cheeks hurt. I was laughing.
Thank you, Thomas! Thank you!
For you!
Wow!
Congratulations!
Thank you!
Got nine above with the keyboard on top.
I have. Am I going to play a song today?
Only a Britain's Got Talent.
You're really in tune with what the audience want, which is great.
I have to make my own opinions.
Yeah, you do. Probably why you're not number one.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, what's your name, please?
My name's Lorraine Bowen.
Great. And do you have a normal job, Lorraine?
I do teach the piano to 12 students.
Obviously, you're singing for us. Are you singing one of your own songs?
Yes, it's called the Crumble Song.
The Crumble?
Yeah, Crumble, yeah, as in Sunday Apple. Afternoon pudding, yeah.
And Lorraine, can I ask you a question? Who are you here with?
I'm here with just my Casio organ. It's just that's it.
Okay, good luck.
Great, let's go. Woo!
Everybody's good at cooking something. Some good at cooking crumble. In fact, I've got one in the oven. Would you like some? Bit of custard, a bit of cream. It reminds you of your best dream. Anything you want, if it's anything you like. But if you don't tell me soon, I'll be off on my bike. I'll be off on my bike. Off on my bike. Off on my bike. Off on my bike. Everybody's good at cooking something. And I'm good at cooking crumble. In fact, I've got one in the oven. Would you like some?
Well, would you like some, eh?
Yes! I'd like some.
Hey, let's just get this party really going now. My bingo wings are out there. I'll tell you what, let's do a mashup. Look, I've got my DJ headphones. Thank you.
guys.
It doesn't matter what they think.
Fine, thank you, Simon.
So who are you?
I'm Ian, and this is my lovely wife, Anne.
And what's your last name?
Why, is she lovely?
No, I said, what's your last name?
Oh, my last name, Marshall, I'm sorry.
Oh, he's a bit thick, don't listen to him.
So, your husband and wife?
We are.
Okay, how many years have you been married for?
Next Friday, 44 years. Thank you.
That is extraordinary. And your kids?
Yeah, I've got four boys.
God.
One's an active soldier at the moment.
Oh, fantastic.
We were both soldiers when we met.
Is that right?
Yeah. Yes. Back in 1972, Ian and I met. Ian was a chef in the army, and I was in the Women's Royal Army Corps.
We met on a Wednesday, and we were married the following Saturday.
True. People said, it'll never last.
But we're 44 years down the road.
And it'll last till the end of our lives.
And I adore her.
And likewise, I love him more.
I got you, babe. Our favourite thing is to go see our grandchildren.
Yeah, that's what we love. We do everything together.
Do everything.
Hey, guys.
Oh, sorry, did I interrupt?
No, it's all right. Just give me a bit. Lip action.
Okay.
We've come to Britain and got talent to win it, obviously. The song we're singing today is about us.
About how we feel about each other, even after 44 years of marriage.
And I love you.
I love you more.
Okay, well, good luck.
I hope you enjoy the song.
Boom, boom. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh. Double, 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 double.
I love to stare so deep in your eyes, touching on you more and more every time. When you leave, I'm begging you not to go. Call your name two, three times in a row.
Such a funny thing for me to try to explain.
I'm feeling my pride is the one I blame. But I just don't understand how your love can do what no one else can.
Got me looking so crazy right now. Your love's got me looking so crazy right now. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your touch got me looking so crazy right now. Got me hoping you'll save me right now. Your kiss got me hoping you'll save me right now. Looking so crazy, your love's got me looking, got me looking so crazy in love. Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
oh yeah, to pop the pop, 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 oh yeah, to pop the pop, yeah, to pop the pop, cracka, daka, daka, oh yeah, to pop the pop, yeah, to pop
the pop. Crazy in love.
Thank you.
the spirit of Britain's Got Talent, the pair of you. You spend your whole lives doing something else. You have this beautiful relationship. And you picked a Beyoncé song for no apparent reason.
For once, I just knew David was going to do that. But actually, for once, I get it. It's acts like you that made me love this show and love this country.
Thank you so much, Simon. I love you too. Thank you, David.
Let's start with hello.
Hello. I am Viggo. I'm from Norway, but I live in the UK now.
Good.
Norway is very boring.
And what's your last name?
Venn. Yeah, like the diagram. You know?
Venn diagram, that's right.
Viggo, why are you here?
I'm here because I want to become a British comedian.
Okay, right, no more questions. Good luck.
Thank you, thank you. Simon's face is like this.
Look at Simon's face.
In Norway, that means you're doing really good. Oh.
Is there any more? Is there any more?
Come on, please.
Honestly?
You want more?
No. No.
I love this app so much.
One more time. You gotta celebrate, celebrate. One more time, this happened.
surreal. You pushed the stupidity to such a level that was just, it was killing me.
Oh, I thought you were gonna do stand-up comedy.
Yeah, but it's a bit difficult with the language for me.
I have no idea what's going on right now, but it was really annoying. It was stupid. None of it was very good. Let's just go to the yes and no bit. Bruno.
Is a yes for me?
Oh, definitely yes.
Look, you know what? I like the music, but it is what it is, which is... the most stupid act we've had this year.
I think this feels very much Britain's Got Talent-y. So I'm going to say yes. We've got through to the next round.
For some reason, David's excited.
I love the boots. I love the boots.
What's your name?
My name is Christian.
Christian?
Yes, please.
What do you do as a day job?
I work in the center of London as a waiter.
Anywhere we'd know? Any nice restaurants?
No.
Oh.
I want to become a superstar, to run the world, to sell albums, records, to have fans.
How I look?
My name is Christian Spridon. I have 35 years old. When I perform, I like to be sexy. A few years ago, I done it my teeth, so I have a nice smile now, Hollywood smile. Sometimes I go to my doctor to put some medicine here. It's very important for me to have the good image because you're going to sell. So I want to sell it.
Why not? Can I be friends with Rihanna, with Lady Gaga, with Beyoncé? Why not? This is the biggest pop star from the world.
I think I deserve my place to be on that stage because Britain's Got Talent, he can change your life forever. And I want to change my life forever.
Yes, thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you.
I like Christian.
And yes, I must react. The game of those who say that you're not all that.
Sex bomb, sex bomb. You're a sex bomb.
You can give it to me when I need to come along.
Sex bomb, sex bomb. You're my sex bomb.
And baby, you can turn me on. Sex bomb, sex bomb. You're my sex bomb.
Oh!
at Simon's face. Look at Simon's face.
What the bloody hell did you do that for?
Because Christian is going to win Britain's Got Talent.
Yeah! I'm not being rude, Christian, but the act was appalling.
Listen, we have to press the buzzer when we really believe in something, and it's up to each individual judge to have a passion for somebody. And if you're David's passion, then well done to you. To the live shows. Congratulations!
I promise I'm going to work very hard. Thank you, all of you. I promise.
What? It's not just about the voice, Simon. It's about personality as well.
Hello, who are you?
My name is Donchez. I'm from Wolverhampton. I am 60 years old.
What?
And I'm here to do my thing.
You're gonna sing, right?
Yes, Simon. This is an original song called Wiggle Wine. Because wiggle.
Wiggle Wine.
Wine.
Yes! Woo!
Wiggle Wine.
Good luck. Let's do it, Donchez.
Come on, Donchez! All right.